5 big bucks. Stop!
Stop at a sailboat, Mari!
Stop!
Stop!
Oh. Stop!
Stop! $4,000! And a spin!
Stop!
Today's three players are after big bucks, but they'll have to avoid the whammy as they play the most exciting game of their lives. From Television City in Hollywood, it's time to press your luck. And now, here's your host, the star of Press Your Luck, Peter Tamarkin.
Thank you. Thank you, Ron Roddy, and hi, everybody. Welcome once again to another edition of Press Your Luck. It's our own kind of running soap opera to see how many shows we can go without the whammy coming and taking away everybody's money. Hopefully, we'll do a show today without the whammy. Let's talk to the players right now and find out what they're thinking about in terms of dollars, starting with our first player, Joe Bisignano.
All right.
Joe, how are you? Great. Well, that's obviously Italian.
Right.
Can't fool me. I didn't pull up a turnip truck, Joe. What do you do, Joe?
I'm a high school teacher.
What do you teach?
Well, with a school of just 30 kids and three of us, kind of have to be a jack of all trades, but I love it.
That's one teacher per 10 children.
Right. Good job.
Mind like a steel trap, huh? I didn't go to high school. In any event, good to have you with us, Joe, and hopefully you'll make some bucks.
Big money. All right.
Our second player, Sharon Silverstein. How are you, Sharon?
Hello.
Now, Sharon, what do you do?
I manage a travel agency.
Well, that's fun. So you travel everywhere.
As often as I can.
Good luck to you, Sharon. Good to have you with us. And John, our wild and crazy champ with $19,524.
All right.
And John, don't do any more Mickey Mouse impressions, okay? It's to make you a deal, John. You don't do them, I don't do them.
Deal.
All right, deal. A deal has been made. It's a new show. Let's make a deal. Are you ready for these questions?
Ready.
You have some answers?
You bet.
Hopefully they'll match. If you give me a buzzing answer, it's three spins. A multiple choice answer is one spin. Here we go. Here's a hint for you job seekers. According to a survey of 370 executives, what fraction said that when it came to filling a job opening, they would hire a non-smoker over an equally qualified, Joe?
Half.
Equally qualified smoker. Is the correct answer one half, one quarter, or three quarters, Sharon?
I'll go with a half.
Half. What do you think, John?
I'll go with a half, too.
Well, we lean toward the non-smokers, say one half of the execs.
That's right.
Joe gets three. Sharon, a spin. John, a spin. Second question. This state has fostered the nickname of a famous man named Fats, as well as a sports team named the Vikings. And, Joe?
Minnesota.
And the Twins. What state is it? Is it Minnesota, Washington, or Montana, Sharon?
Minnesota.
Minnesota.
It is Minnesota.
John, you're right. And it's Fats, Vikings, and Twins, and it must be Minnesota. Joe goes to six. Sharon to two. John to two. Third question. According to a book called Quality Crossword Puzzles, what's the only dead language that will live forever? Joe.
Latin.
Is the correct answer Latin, Sanskrit, or Esperanto? Sharon?
Latin.
Latin. What do you think, John?
Latin.
What is Esperanto? It's Latin. Latin. Of course it's Latin. Joe goes to nine. Sharon to three. John to three. You must be a good teacher, Joe, because you know a lot of answers. All right. Apple of my eye, feet of clay, and the writings on the wall are all popular expressions. Should we thank Shakespeare, Charles Dickens, or the Bible for them? John.
Charles Dickens.
Is the correct answer Charles Dickens, Shakespeare, or the Bible? What do you think, Joe?
Shakespeare.
Shakespeare. Sharon?
Charles Dickens.
Oh, gang, all those expressions come from the Bible. Joe stays at nine, Sharon at three, and John at three. And you're going to turn those spins in the box when we come back. So stay there, and we'll be right back after this. Oh, we're going to have some fun now. Because we've got money up there on the board, and also some whammies. Stay away from the whammies. You know about passing the remaining spins during your turn. You know what happens if you get four whammies. And, of course, you want to win this round so you can play last in the final round. Everybody understand that? Play with a few spins is first. Tie between Sharon and John, player to my left. Sharon, you are first. Are you ready?
Okay. Let's get some money. I'm looking to buy a house this year. Come on, some money, money, money. Stop!
Stop and move on space 750 or 100 and a spin. Which would you have? 750.
750.
750. You got it. First place. Two spins, Sharon.
Okay, come on. $6, $1,500, $1,200. Let's go. Stop.
Stop at 750 again. Double your money. $1,500. You have one spin left.
I'm going to go for it.
Go.
Go. Come on, baby. $6. Stop.
Stop at a coffee set, Sharon. Pizza winning anytime. That's worth $605. You have $2,105. Solid first place. John, three big ones.
Let's go. All right, let's go. The big bucks, no whammy. Stop!
Stop it. Binoculars, John.
Okay.
Those are valued. $300, second place, two spins. Pressure level.
Let's go
pass.
Forward. All right, let's get some four-digit numbers going. Let's go. No whammies, just money. Stop!
Stop at $700. Right. That's $1,000. One spin left. You have $1,105 less than Sharon.
Let's go.
All right.
Let's go for it. No whammies, just the bucks, just the big bucks. Stop!
Stop at $500. That's $1,500, John. Second place. Sharon, you still have first place. Let's see what Joe does with nine spins.
All right, a lot of spins. Got to stay away from the whammy. Let's go. Stop!
Stop at a whammy. Joe, only one whammy and you have eight spins left.
Okay.
You ready?
A lot of spins, a lot of money up there. Let's go. Let's go. Big box, big box, big box. Stop.
Stop at $450. Right. Seven spins, third place.
Go.
Here we go.
Let's go. Big money. Come on. Stop.
Stop at $750. At $1,200, third place, six spins.
Go. Let's go. Here we go. Big money, big box. Stop.
Stop at $750. That's $1,950. Second place, five spins.
Let's go.
All right.
Let's go. Big money. Need to be in first place. Here we go. Stop.
Stop at $1,250. $3,200. Four spins. You are in first place. What do you want to do, Joe? Pass them. They go to you, Sharon.
Oh,
four of them. $2,105. Sharon takes them with a big smile. Here we go.
I'm going to buy a house this year. Come on, baby. Do me good. Stop.
Stop at a whammy. Sharon, you cleaned you out, but you have three spins left. You want to start?
I want to go.
Okay.
Let's go.
You're looking for big bucks.
Come on, baby. Big bucks, big bucks, big bucks. Stop.
Stop. Move on space at 750 or 100 in a spin. I think you started this way.
750.
750. You have two spins left. Third place.
I'm going to go.
All right.
Okay. Come on. Come on. Give me some big bucks, big bucks, big bucks.
Sharon, let's talk. You have two whammies, no dollars, one spin. You want to be careful about picking up a third whammy in the first round.
Pass
it. It goes to you, Joe. Avoid the whammy, you'll have first place. If not, it's John. Here we go.
Good luck. You need to be in first place. Come on. Big box, big box. Stop.
Stop at skis, Joe.
Woo!
Sharon, $0. John, $1,500. Skis at $424. Added to your total, gives you $3,624, Joe. And you have first place and the advantage. We're coming right back. After these words, we play another round. What the heck with all the money? The most important thing is you're all having a good time.
You bet.
And
you
that's
bet.
What it matters, right?
Absolutely.
Do you want to answer some more questions?
Let's.
Why not? It's just fun. Just like pretend it's our own living room. All right, here we go. She was his first wife before Nancy became his first lady. What's the name of the actress who was once wed to Ronald Reagan? Sharon.
Jane Wyman.
Is the correct answer Jane Wyman, Jane Wyatt, Maureen Stapleton? Joe?
Jane Wyman.
Jane Wyman. What do you think?
Jane Wyman.
Yes, Jane Wyman, Sharon. Joe gets a spin. Sharon, three, Jonathan. You answered that as if to say, well, who else would it be?
She's a personal friend.
Personal friend, of course. Second question. Here's a press your luck going out in the evening during cold weather hint. Are you kidding me? Evidently, they're not. From Modern Bride magazine. Somebody renew my subscription. I think it ran out. How much per garment are you expected to tip when you check your coats, Sharon?
$1.
Is the correct answer $1, 25 cents, or 50 cents, Joe?
I'll go with $1.
$1. What do you think, John?
Well, I'm a cheapskate. I'll go with 50 cents.
Well, I'll check Joe's and Sharon's coats anytime you want. It's 50 cents. It's 50 cents. John goes to two. But I will check your coats because you guys are very generous, and I think it's magnanimous of you. When we think a day is especially memorable, we give it a color and say it's a what letter day? John.
It's a red letter day.
Is the correct answer red, pink, or yellow, Joe?
Red.
Red. Sharon?
I'll go for red.
Why not? In case you haven't noticed, this is a red letter day. Joe goes to two, Sharon to four, John to five, and we go to question four. Here's one from the Press Your Luck science file. I'm having a great time. What do you measure with a Geiger counter? John?
The amount of uranium or radioactivity.
Okay. We're going to have to, we'll take radioactivity. Is the correct answer radioactivity, earthquakes, or blood pressure, Joe?
Radioactivity.
Sharon?
Radioactivity.
Yeah, of course it's radioactivity, or all you right. Measure your Geiger. Joe goes to three, Sharon to five, and John to eight. We're going to get to take those spins and make some big bucks, so stay with us. We're going for big bucks after these words. Once again, we're looking at big bucks up there on the board. As you know, there's more than $100,000 waiting for you to get your hands all over it. There are some whammies, so let's watch out for those. Dollar-wise, Joe, with $36.24, you've earned the distinction of playing last. And Sharon, with $0, you have the distinction of going first. Five spins, two whammies. We don't need any more whammies, Sharon.
Right.
Big bucks.
Okay. Come on, be good to me this time. Be good to me. Come on, give me some big bucks.
Stop and advance two spaces to $1,500. Tied with John at 1,500. Four spins.
Okay,
here we go, Sharon.
Come on, give me some big bucks, some big bucks, some big bucks. Stop.
Stop at 750 and a spin. 2,250, second place, still have your four spins.
I'm gonna go.
All right.
Okay, come on, some big bucks, some big bucks. Any last stop.
Stop and move one space to Miami or 500 and a spin.
Miami.
Miami, that trip is $1,470. You're in first place with 37.23 spins left, Sharon. About $100 more than Joe.
How much more?
Only about $100.
I'm going to go.
All right, here we go.
Okay, come on now. Be good to me. Some bucks, any kind of bucks.
Stop at 1,500 and a spin. 50, 2, 20, Sharon. Now you have about 1,596 more than Joe. Three spins. Here we go again.
Okay, come on, let's go. Any bucks, any bucks, good bucks, stop.
Stop at a tent trailer, Sharon. That is valued at $5,384. You're at $10,604. If you pass, it will go to Joe. You still want to pass?
How much
All right, let's take a look. You have about $7,000 more than Joe. If you pass, they would go to Joe. What do you want to do, Sharon?
Pass.
Pass them. Joe, they're yours. You don't take them yet because we go to John with $1,500 and eight spins. John?
Eight spins.
Here we go.
All right, let's go. Get started. Big numbers in front. Big numbers. Lots of thousands of dollars. Stop.
Stop at $750. $2,250. Third place. Right, seven spins.
Right. Let's go. Let's go for the big bucks. Stop.
Stop. You're bereft of bucks, John, as we say. Six spins, however you want to start.
Let's go.
Okay.
Let's go. Time to win. Time to win. Four digits. Let's go. Stop.
Stop at 3,000. All right. Spin. You're back in the box. Third place. Six spins. Pressure luck or pass.
Let's go.
Here we go.
Let's go forward. We're here to win. Got the whammy out of the way. No more whammies. Just big bucks. Stop.
Stop at double your All dollars right. and a spin. $6,000. John, you still have six spins.
Let's go.
You are in second place. Ready to go?
Let's go.
All right.
Let's go. Let's go. Three-digit, four-digit numbers. Just the numbers. Just the prizes. Stop.
Stop at 2,000. Right. Just avoided the whammy. $8,000. Five spins. Second place, John.
Let's
2,604. Less than Sharon. Here we go.
Let's go. No more whammies. Just the big bucks. Stop.
Stop at all.
Now that I'm a star, I need makeup. Makeup.
Once again, Bariff John, you have two Emmys, four spins, no dollars. You want to hit it again?
Yes, let's
All
go.
Right, let's
it's
do
still
it.
Time to win. Let's go, big bucks. Let's just do the big bucks. Stop!
Stop at a stereo, John.
Okay.
15-50, third place, three spin.
Let's go forward. Let's go forward. Just the big bucks, just the four digits. Stop
and advance 2 spaces to $1,500.
Great. All right.
3,050, two spins, still third place.
Let's go. Right. Let's go for it. Gotta have the big bucks this time. Big bucks, stop.
Stop at a mink jacket.
All right.
Worth $2,500, you're at $55.50. You have one spin left, you're in second place.
Let's go.
All right, looking for big bucks.
Let's go. Can't win being a coward. Big bucks. Just the big bucks. Let's double it. Stop.
Stop at Cancun, the trip to Mexico, John. Worth $1,288. It brings your total up to $68.38. Second place. All Sharon's right. hanging in there in first place. Let's go to Joe. Two spins you have to take,
okay,
Joe.
Here we 36.24. Going for the big bucks. Here we go. Ready? And stop.
Stop at $1,400. 5,024. One more spin you have to take. Here we go.
All right, here we go. Big money, big cash. Ready and stop.
Stop at a video Woo! Recorder and camera.
Woo!
That's valued at $2,345. Brings you up to $7,369. Second place, three spins. Here we go.
Let's go.
$3,300 less than Sharon.
Big bucks, come on. Big bucks, stop.
Stop at $800. Woo! Moving up on it. $8,169. Two spins left. $2,500 to catch up to Sharon.
Okay, we need them both.
Right.
Let's go. Big money. Big time. Big bucks. Ready and stop.
Stop at 1,000 and a spin. $91.69. You still have your two spins. Still second place. Joe, what do you want to do? You have about $1,500 to catch up for sure.
Let's go.
Let's go, he says. Looking for big bucks.
All right, let's go. We need a big one. Come on. Big money. Big bucks and stop.
Stop at 700 and a spin. Slowly but surely, Joe. $98.69. About $800 separates you and Sharon. You have two spins.
Let's play.
Play him. Here it goes.
Big money. Let's go. Big bucks. Come on. Ready and stop.
Stop it up. $500 just before the whammy. Joe, you couldn't get much closer. You have $10,369. Less than $300 separates you and Sharon. If you can stay in the game and avoid the whammy and get some bucks, you'll beat her. If not, it's Sharon. Are you ready,
Let's
Sharon?
Let's go. Big prize.
Joe's
big
going for it. He's got it.
Big money and stop.
Stop at a game table. $23.95. Joe, you're up. $12,754, and you're the champ today. We'll come back and talk to you right after these words. $764, Joe, well done. I bet you can't wait to hear the dulcet tones of the illustrious one.
I'm
tell
waiting.
You about what you've won. Rod, hit it.
All right, Peter. Joe, you've won cross-country skis from Track Incorporated. Innova recreational skis with boots, bindings, and poles, making cross-country skiing even more exciting and more comfortable for all levels of participants from Track Incorporated. And Joe, it's fun and games for you. You've won a dice table. Comes with croupier stick, marker, dice, dice, tray, chips, and instruction book to assist with the fun from Name of the Game. And Joe, you've won the RCA convertible VCR system and color video camera. The VCR has 8-hour recording time, and with a color video camera, you can create your own TV productions at home, complete with sound. Those prizes totaling $5,164, combined with the $7,600 in cash you won, gives you a grand total draw of $12,764. Congratulations!
Well done, Joe. $12,764, and you get to come back and try it again.
Yeah.
Well done. And John, you are leaving us with a whopping $19,524.
Oh, fantastic.
Well
Thank
done.
You.
Good to have you with us. You're a good sport.
Thanks.
Thank you. Sharon, you're leaving us some nice prizes, so you do not go away empty-handed. I thank you for being with us.
You're
quite charming. And until next time when we see Joe, this is Peter Tomarkin saying thanks for pressing your luck. Bye-bye.
Cram, Master Gram, he give you one exam, but you're feeling so tiring, and that icy is so iron.
You're cramming.
This stuff you implant, and you run, and you run, but you're weary, and you can't, and the icy make you pants,
and you're cramming.
Pickwick give you facts, but you can't react, cause your brain's so relaxed, and the icy she attracts, and you're cramming.
Cram, all new episodes every night at 10:30 p.m. Eastern, on
Jamaica Me Crazy.
In a time of uncertainty, laughter has disappeared, money is scarce, and dreams are meaningless. But there's one place where laughter is abundant, money is everywhere, and dreams do come true. That place, National Lampoon's Funny Money.
That was hysterical.
Sure, we might be laying it on a bit thick, but if we touch one life, then maybe it was worth it. National Lampoon's Funny Money, every night at 10, only on Game Show Network.
This is Rod Ruddy, singing for Press Your Life.